Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, you know, the weekend is here, and not only do we have a warm-up on the way, but we have plenty of changes that are going to follow that warm-up starting on Tuesday of next week. So enjoy the quiet while we have it. It is storm-free Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, probably a good part of Tuesday despite more clouds. And then the best shot of mixed precipitation looks to run in here sometime on Wednesday, and especially Wednesday night into Thursday. But again, the big focus on the next 3 days, a warming trend taking over. And it actually begins tonight. Last night, we were in the 20s below zero north. Tonight, single digits above. Elsewhere, teens to near 20 from central parts of the state to point south. So for tonight, clear skies, sunshine, a few scattered clouds up north tomorrow. And look at this. We are storm free all the way back through the Midwest into the Plain States, down the Ohio Valley in to the Tennessee Valley and the Carolinas. So no threat of any storminess through early next week. High temperatures tomorrow near freezing north, upper 30s to very low 40s south, and even a bit warmer on Sunday. We'll check in during the afternoon at about 40 degrees north and the mid upper 40s on south. Not warm enough for you? Try Monday when we're a few degrees higher than that. Then the clouds take over with an onshore breeze, so we cool down. Upper 30s, lower 40s on Tuesday. Could be a mixed rain or snow shower. A better shot of a couple scattered about on Wednesday morning. And then the best chance of steady rain and or snow, or a combination of each, will be Wednesday night into Thursday. Following that, windy and cold on Friday.